Sergio Ramos, another
Ramos
mistake
this time. Had his pocket picked by Ozil. Ozil in a forward position, and he's still the ball played forward potentially, but Xhaka tried to swerve it to the other side, and Lacazette surely will finish it off right on the goal line. Denied. Navas got down. Surely a penalty here.
Well, that's what it looks like the referee's pointing to. Let's see. Should have scored the goal though in open play, shouldn't they? Really should have scored in open play.
Arsenal's point is proven as to whether there should be a red card or not, and if you'll allow me personally, I know it's in the rule book, but this is pre-season.
Yeah,
and Real Madrid will have a sense of grievance about that, but rules is rules.
Yeah,
and now Real Madrid, a long, long way to go with 10 men in this game.
Oh.
And they're also a goal behind, but only just. Lacazette slots it with the help of two rebounds and a little bit of assistance from Keylor Navas as well.
Well, would you believe it, off both posts. He must have put a little bit of inside spin off that, because when it's shot across to the far side, he's having a chuckle over it. Well, don't see that too often. A speech before the game, and he said, you know what, Arsenal are nowhere. Oh, as he's through.
Beautiful flick. Keeper in two minds, and he's going to be punished by Aubameyang. Fabulous Arsenal goal.
Well, Sergio Ramos was running back to try and block the shot from Aubameyang, but he's quality. I love watching Aubameyang. He's a really top, top class player.
Forward move by Modric. Sokratis again. Gives the referee a bit of a decision here.
Well, they're all appealing to get him sent off. They want to even it up. Make it more of a contest, but I'm not sure that's the right decision.
Oh, here we go.
My goodness.
Ten aside. Sokratis sent off for two yellow cards in, what, 3 minutes? Oh, brilliant from Marcelo. The only question was, we're still onside. And Isco and Asensio working their magic, and Gareth Bale tucks it in. Never say never. Arsenal looking for an offside. Bale hardly celebrates it. Well, what is the future? Is he the future?
Well, he's just got a goal. They needed a goal to get back into the game. Really good football. Marcelo persevered down the left-hand side. Slide rule pass. Lots of players involved. Then Marco Asensio does really well.
And here come Asensio and Isco again. They're weaving their magic. Marcelo. And it's 2-2 in the blink of an eye. Asensio. That is proper Real Madrid football.
Well, they really have been up two or three gears, and he has made a huge change. He's involved in the goal for Gareth Bale, and now he's got himself the equaliser. Real Madrid back on level terms. What a turnaround.
Time and again last season. But it drops for Arsenal in that box twice over, and it's off the line in the end by Bale. You cannot keep him out of the storyline here, Gareth Bale. He cleared. That's over the top of the crossbar.
And it's a decent ball in off the back of Marcelo, who turns his back on it. The shot's going into the back of the net. Gareth Bale clears it off the line.
Saka again. Oh, he did brilliantly. And Nketiah, well, so good earlier in the International Champions Cup. Clear a second time, but can he keep a cool head here, Nelson? Yes, just. And Bale. That was even poorer than Bale's, I must say. Oh, yes. Back off the post. Brave to volunteer to take one, but it goes over the top. It's not his night, and it's not Arsenal's either. Real Madrid have won it. 3-2 on penalties.